Funny. I used to dream about getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that statue.
Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. Bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird. What's that down there?
There, the hammer.
I see something! Over there!
Maybe if that was closer. Not gonna make that.
Any idea where Odin hid your eye?
No, it's not like I can still see through it.
Yep, that's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
For those Nephilim rings. And the travel rune is here too. You wanna go? How's it feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again. But it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yudnor. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
There's something down there. So how do we get back out?
We signal.
Hold on!
What's going on? Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
What's happening to us?
Nothing good!
Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
Hold tight and watch your balance.
The board shifting! I'm gonna...
I have you.
This. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea at all, what you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk, vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You? I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again?
You have to go! Please!
No! I can reach it! You have to stop fighting!
Want to turn away, boy? This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No, Atreus. You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe.
Not my blood.
What is this? I can feel this. Oh. Oh. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now? Said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it! I can reason with him!
No, woman!
You cannot! He means to kill you!
You can't stop me! No one can!
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Don't touch him. This will all be over soon.
There! You will stop this! Now!
Feeling! Feeling glorious! Feeling! More! More! Show me more! I feel! Freezing!
Stop hurting my boy!
Shield!
No!
It's better than I remembered!
Stop this!
It's you! Better than I remembered!
Ah!
Stop them!
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it?
Thank you.
Slaughter you both!
Father, not a threat.
You will not come to us again. You will not touch her.
I don't need your protection.
Interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
We can, because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I know.
Down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy, listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with the god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not who have been. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. We should finish this journey while I still have strength.
I don't...
One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say we cost him?
Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are slippery and elusive.
We must be close.
Well, what are we waiting for? Think it's far?
We will see.
A word, please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to fight...
My Lady Sif's soft, perfect slashers. You done did it.
Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fine, damn it. Fine.
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't. Oh.
Okay.
Ready. Come.
Look! We're on the giant's fingers! I can see the highest peak ahead. Right over there! We did it.
We did.
What are you doing?
I have nothing more to hide.
Can we go now? We're so close.
Boy. Boy.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd hear voices by now.
Hello? Anybody here?
What is this place?
They must have all come through here when they left Midgard. What was left of them. Odin and Thor, ruining everything for everybody. Huh. Who's the guardian? I should feel them, but I don't. This place is dead. What happened to them? Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and two more take its place.
It's your axe. It's Muller. Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants. She... new giants? That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But how? And our fight with Baldur. But that just happened. Wait. They knew everything that was going to happen. The dragon in the mountain, the stone mason, all these drawings. This is our story.
No. This is your story.
But what does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
You didn't know. She was a giant. I'm a giant. Why didn't she tell us?
She sent us here knowing we would find this.
Why not just tell us the truth?
Your mother would have had good reasons. Baldur was never sent to find me. He was tracking her all along, not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Look, it's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home. Let's finish it.
together. Son. Goodbye, Faye.
I love you, Mom. The Giants. They really are all gone. There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that Mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me Loki?
Loki? That's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born. She must have called you that to her people.
But why?
A question for another day. Let us go home.